Audrey today runs on some of the most powerful computers in the world. But as computers develop and Audrey becomes more optimized, this is going to move down closer and closer to the edge of where people interact with technology. First of all, it's going to be perhaps on the fire engines themselves and the vehicles. Then it'll be on the first responders' equipment, and then perhaps for people at home, it's in their house and all around them. When first responders are attending an emergency, Audrey can be an extra set of eyes and ears with a perfect memory and the ability to see through smoke or fire, derive temperature from heat haze, and other capabilities that computers can just do better than us. Audrey can augment a first responder's spatial awareness, decision-making abilities, and make them more effective and safer in the field.